Figured I'd dress up because I'm not crazy rich, so try and look as rich as possible. Hey there guys, Tom here. Welcome back to my movie channel and thank you very much for joining me for this, my review of the brand new film, Crazy Rich Asians. But before we get into this review, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do so, hit that red button and ring that notifications bell so you never miss out on my take on all things movies. Crazy Rich Asians is basically the story of Rachel Chu, played by Constance Wu. She is getting married to a guy called Nick Young. His family, as the title suggests, is crazy rich, and it's a rom-com about trying to fit in, marrying into this new family. Guys, I quite like Crazy Rich Asians. It's getting pretty good reviews, and it's in the 90s on Rotten Tomatoes. The first thing I liked about the film is Constance Wu and Henry Golding as our two romantic leads in the film. They have great chemistry, and I really enjoyed their characters and watching them on screen. It was kind of electric. So Michelle Yeoh is also in this movie. She plays the future mother-in-law. So she plays Nick's mother in the film. And what I really appreciated and liked about her character is she isn't just the mean mother-in-law who doesn't think that this new girl is good enough for her son. You actually understand, and the movie explains to you and the story shows you why she isn't impressed with her son's new girlfriend. And there's some real heart and emotion behind her reasoning as well, and she isn't just being, you know, a bitch kind of thing. So one of the cast members in this film that really surprised me, and from the trailer she looked like she was gonna get kind of annoying, is the character that Awkwafina plays. She plays like the best friend to our lead female in the film. And from the trailers, I thought, okay, this character might irritate me a little bit. And for the first couple of minutes she's on screen, I thought she's gonna get irritating. And I actually ended up really digging her character, and she's actually really funny in the film. But the one thing that impressed me even more about that was some of the supporting cast who play Awkwafina's character's family, especially the young actor who plays her younger brother in the movie. Now, he has a very, very, very small role, but the role he does have is hilarious. And I just couldn't stop laughing every time that character popped up on screen. Now, Crazy Rich Asians is just really your standard rom-com, but it does a few things to subvert the genre. And one of the big things and the big obvious thing that it does is the movie takes place mostly in Singapore. So because of the cultural setting of the film, it gives this film quite a uniqueness to it. The other thing that I really like that this movie did, and I won't get into it too much because it will be, you know, considered spoilers, but it does play both sides. So rather than just seeing, you know, the girl trying to marry into a rich family and seeing her struggle and trying to deal with that and feeling like she's not fitting in, there's a subplot in the film where one of Nick's family members, she's married to a gentleman who is also struggling with the same sort of things that our lead character Rachel is struggling with. And I really liked that they showed both sides, men and women, trying to fit in to this same family. It wasn't just playing the one side of it, you know, the standard thing we've seen 100 times before in rom-coms of, oh, the girl doesn't fit in. I really like that it showed the other side of that as well. So guys, overall, Crazy Rich Asians delivers on the promise. It's a fun, entertaining rom-com. It's a great, nice little movie, a solid movie, and I highly recommend that if you have not seen Crazy Rich Asians, I would recommend you go and see this film. So thank you very much for watching this review, guys. Once again, if you have not subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and ring that notifications bell so you and your friends never miss out on my take on all things movies. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think of Crazy Rich Asians in the comment section below. I'll reply to as many comments as I can and carry on the discussion. My name is Tom. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.